Devon Still jerseys, still a hot item, and not just in Cincinnati. New Orleans Saints head coach Sean Payton bought 100 of them with his own money. The Bengals announced that they will donate all the proceeds from the sale of Devon Still's number 75 jersey to pediatric cancer research. Still's family struggle is getting nationwide attention. His four-year-old daughter is bravely battling cancer. The team promoted him to the active roster on Wednesday.